My name is Elizabeth Miller and I live in Clay. Our next number is scheduled on the public road. And then